Konnichiwa, Mino this T-Secure, and you're watching PokéCast. Today's 10-minute first impressions video is going to be on a PS4 game, and that is Forced Slightly Better Edition. Yes, that's actually the name of it. Okay. I like how when the game is booting up, it goes, "You are going to die repeatedly to beat this game." Emphasis on the repeatedly part. One of those games. I found a RPG that will make me die. Hate myself for ever buying it, playing it, or drawing it. The perfect type of RPG. I'm quite excited. So as always, 10 minutes to play the game. First time playing the game, all versions are up, and I can't skip anything. So let's get that timer started, and let's die repeatedly. Timer's been started, and single player it shall be. Ooh, survival mode. Well, let's see. I should probably just do survival mode. That way, at least, I'll be able to play the game and enjoy it. So let's do survival mode. Okay. I am unable to do that because I haven't earned anything. I see. Survival mode is a privilege. Not too surprising, really. Though it would be nice, you know. You were born in the Moongore village. Gore, yeah. To among the small tribe that has forever been trapped there. That would suck. Upon birth, you are marked. Destined to journey the pit and the effects to appear, the gods avoid their punishment. OPs are gods. No one has ever made it back. Therefore, you have spent your entire life preparing for that day. Where you will be forced to venture into the unknown. Wahahaha! That day is now. Now, if I'm able to make a female character, that's going to be kind of awkward since my character in the opening was a bald. Oh, look, he's a bald guy. Good. Oh, yeah. Okay. Fairy Arena. Alright. Ooh, look at that. I will train you. Okay. Huh. Right. Apparently someone's not happy. Nice. I posted a picture. Name that game! And already someone's named the game correctly. Funny. Okay. Great, can I actually move now? Okay. Your secret test is the selection. Alright. Right, I'm coming. Ooh. This one. Melee. Bow. No. Too bad the bow's yellow. It would be better not to be yellow. So I'm gonna go with green, because green looks awesome. Okay. Step on the center thingy. Alright. Oh. Apparently if I get hit, it comes out of the controller. Alright. Oh, I can just hold the button. Nice. I like it when I'm able to just hold it and go. Yes, I have made him happy. And now he's zapping me. Okay. Oh, L2. Oh, nice. Yes, shall we? Right. I am prepared to kill more things. Every time the thing gets done, it actually makes a high-pitched noise through the controller. Okay. Right. Okay. Oh! I was doing it wrong. Okay, I get it. Da 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 da. Okay, so how do we activate it? Oh! Okay. Nice. Ah, great. We have to have the douchebag guardian. Well, that's because we all want to interrupt you. On purpose. Okay. Use monks to do awesome things. Gotcha. Forced. You think they want you to know the name of this game? Yep, I already did it. Okay. Each of these chambers are where you will die. Repeatedly. Get used to it. Trial number one. Death awaits you. Okay. That's not entirely bad. I really like that idea. Okay. Not bad at all. I like that. Able to try out each of the different classes is a nice touch. Okay. And now he has to tell me more. Because, you know, he has to be that little fairy. All right. Well, now I have my health thing. That will come in handy. All right. And there goes my timer. Okay. I'm quite enjoying this so far. Though, we have another fairy. Well, okay, he's a spirit. But it's another fairy. One thing we don't really need to be inspired by, Zelda. Definitely not that. Controls are quite nice. Though it's slightly different that it's more of a twin stick shooter style gameplay. But we only have one person who can use any projectiles. So that's kind of different. But it does work at the same time, and I'm liking how the gameplay is. You know, it has that Diablo feel in there, and a couple other games mixed in there too, with four different classes to level up and enjoy. That's not bad either. I'm actually happy that they allow that. Got our talent trees, which would be really good to go through and upgrade the character, and so far not entirely evil on the enemies, which, since the game did say you will die repeatedly, it's probably just letting you get to his part where you feel safe. You know, the graphics not bad, and the background music is more of an ambient sound, more if anything, so I do like that. And I do like how they're already throwing some humor in there, because that's very important to have that. It'll be fun to see just how hard this game is going to get, because if the game already flat out tells you when the game boots up, you will die repeatedly. I mean, that's the word they almost had, you know, air quotes around, if you will. So I'm curious to see just how badly I will repeatedly die. Not bad. I'm actually quite happy to pick this one up. And hopefully I keep that mentality as the game goes forward. Because that would suck if it turns into one of those games where it's like, 2 feet die, 2 feet die, 2 feet die. Other game. So yeah, if you enjoy this type of style of gaming, I do recommend to pick it up for what I've tried in the 10 minutes I've done. Because it's going to probably get better and hard very fast. If you're not into these style of games, either by camera angle or you just don't like playing, I guess you could call them RPGKs. Role-playing games. I guess it would be TK. That kill. Yeah. So, you know, stay away from if you don't like games like that. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed seeing how this game is. This game is probably maybe more curious to see, if anything. So this is T-Secure saying ciao and sayonara.